This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix can't connect to this network Wi-Fi error in Windows 10 or 11. So if you're trying to connect Wi-Fi but you see this error message, follow these solutions to fix this issue. First of all, open your CMD, right click on command prompt, run as administrator, and type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter, and then type netsh int space ip space reset dot log and press enter. Then type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and press enter. And lastly, type exit and press enter. And then restart your computer. And the second step is click on the search icon and type device manager and open device manager. Expand network adapters, right click on wireless adapter and click on update driver and select search automatically for drivers. And after doing this, restart your computer and check the issue. And the third solution is again right click on wireless adapter, click on uninstall device, uninstall. Once done, your computer will automatically reinstall the wireless adapter. And hope this solution will fix your Wi-Fi not connecting issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.